Asko's with me again now, and I just want to explain to you a little bit about therapeutic laser. Therapeutic laser utilizes light energy from the infrared spectrum to reach the cells and to help upregulate the cells. We call this process photobiomodulation. The outcome when we help to upregulate the cells is that we improve the blood supply to the area. It also helps to take away swelling. So if we've had an injury or pain, we may have swelling associated with the area. And it also helps to reduce pain and inflammation. For Asko, we are going to use the therapeutic laser today over his hips where he has osteoarthritis. We're also going to use the laser on some of his muscles because they're very tight and over time they get sore because he's having to use them to compensate for his hip issues. When we use the laser over the joints, it tends to require a few sessions initially before we start to get a good response. When we're talking about muscles and sore muscles in particular, they improve very rapidly. Asko now has treatment every 6 to 8 weeks, and that's frequently enough to keep him comfortable so that he's able to walk and do his activities of daily living. Before we use therapeutic laser, you can see that Asko is all ready with his goggles on, and I'm going to put on my glasses as well because we need to protect our eyes from an infrared light which is not visible to us. Although when I use the laser, it will come with a red beam so I can see that it's working at the time. Extra benefit about laser therapy is that often the dogs feel very sleepy afterwards and they go home and have a nice relaxing day, which is lovely when we're talking about old pets or pets that have got some kind of pain and have had difficulty resting. Let's get started.